SNL43.jpg NBC video still by Jeff Herbert Gerbert at Syracuse.com. Saturday Night Live returns. Saturday Night Live returned for its 43rd season this weekend with host Ryan Gosling and musical guest Jason Acole and keeper Nick Jersey. The Blade Runner 2049 actor joked about saving jazz with a cameo from his La La Land co-star Emma Stone and had trouble keeping a straight face for an alien abduction skit when Kate McKinnon started manhandling his butt. SNL also tackled politics, with Alec Baldwin reprising his Emmy-winning role as President Donald Trump and Weekend Update host Michael Che calling the president a bitch and a cheap cracker. Charlie's Angels reboot. A Charlie's Angels reboot is in the works, with Twilight actress Kristen Stewart and Oscar winner Lupita Nyong'o reportedly being considered for roles in a new movie directed by Elizabeth Banks. The original 70s series about three kick-butt female detectives starred Farrah Fawcett, Jacqueline Smith and Kate Jackson, and later Cheryl Ladd, Shelley Hack, and Tanya Roberts. Of 2000 movie reboot starred Cameron Diaz, Drew Barrymore and Lucy Liu. No word yet on who may join Stewart and Nyong'o or a product genreless date. Read more at you.